What's up, y'all? This is Mr. Lif and the place to be. You know what I'm saying? Born and raised in Boston, but my blood comes from Barbados. My mom Dukes and my pop Dukes are both from Barbados. So, you know I got love for Cape Verde, you know what I'm saying? Because us small island people, we gotta stay connected, man. You know what I'm saying? We don't have enough surface area to not be friendly with each other, you know what I'm saying? So, big shouts to my man Shokanti, big shouts to Cape Verde, big shouts to Barbados island people sticking together, right?
Just hold your fist high. We're a unified tribe. We unite for rights. Plus the fight, we deny beauty and light. Searching for a spiritual height. That's the fight. Yeah, we on a mission tonight. As I stand here before you, I'm prepared to draw you another picture. So consider this scripture, a hieroglyph, artifact that you remember. A vast search for otherness brought us to this. Now if we use the time and we don't abuse the rhyme, thoughts create building blocks for a logical climb. Elevate past the present state. Hurry, wait, go as we solidify the Bible. I will matter to grow. Mountains increase, fountains of peace shall overflow. As you have a vision based on some traditions, you know the beautiful lights imagined from unspeakable heights. Spoke of grace as they interlace with tangible delight. Push the feeling through the glass ceiling. Now that ceiling, it's the place where you interface to blast past demons with daydreaming. Offering scenes of stimuli while our feet are planted firm in the world we should deny. Just hold your fist high. We're a unified tribe. We unite for rights. Plus the fight we deny beauty and light. Searching for a spiritual height. That's the fight. Yeah, we on a mission tonight. Just hold your fist high. We're a unified tribe. We unite for rights. Plus the fight.